can still hear the words you whispered when you told me I can stay right here forever in your arms. And there ain't no
exciting news for us as well about your tour.
I do.
Tell us then.
I'm coming back to London actually on July 12th for a concert. It will actually be my first European concert.
And you're excited? You're Shania Twain fans? Yeah. Yeah. Isn't that good? Are you going to be doing some of the old greats like dun, 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 dun. I love that one.
That's Let's go, Turtles.
You know?
Man. Yeah, you can sing that.
Man, I fit like a woman. It's funny, I could sing it, but I could.
Okay.
But that was from the biggest selling album by a female artist. How do you feel about that?
It was a great feeling. It's a pretty great feeling. I don't usually pay too much attention to statistics and all that kind of stuff, mm-hmm. but when they're telling me that, it feels pretty great.
It must
so.
Be pretty
So thank good. You guys. Thank the fans for that.
You made it happen for tonight.
Thank you.
When did you start singing? How old was you?
I was very, very, very young. But I started singing in clubs and professionally from the age of 8 years old. So I started singing even before that, of course. But from the age of 8, and by the time I was 10, I was already writing songs.
So, yeah? What kind of songs were you singing? Who was you influenced by?
Stevie Wonder was, you know, he's probably my biggest pop R&B influence. Dolly Parton and Willie Nelson, country influences. A lot of rock groups too. I mean, you know, AC/DC and all that stuff.
Would you do anything like that, like a collaboration with a rock group, like one of the AC/DC or one of the guys like that?
I could get up there and rock with Def Leppard. Why not?
Yeah. You know, that'd be pretty cool.
AC/DC, why not?
Okay. Are you enjoying it? Are we treating you good over here at the moment?
Are you kidding? I love it. I love England.
Ain't we got so much manners? We just love Canadians.
Thank you.
And we love Canadians.
Thank you.
Give it up for Shania Twain.